A Lake Arthur man has turned himself in after being charged with vehicular homicide. His arrest comes nearly 3 weeks after a Gaydon man was struck and killed while riding his bike. State police say 21-year-old Kane LeBlanc was driving a Toyota Tundra on LA 717 when he hit the bicyclist head-on. 60-year-old Alan Vincent was ejected from his bike and died at the scene. In addition to LeBlanc's arrest for vehicular homicide, he's charged with possession of alcoholic beverages in a motor vehicle.